Louisiana, where the black trees grow, live a voodoo lady named Marie Laveau. She's got a black tattoo and a mojo bone. And anyone who wouldn't leave her alone, she'd go. Another man done gone. She lives in a swamp in a hollow log with a one-eyed snake and a three-legged dog. She's got a pimp bony body and stringy hair. And if she ever seen y'all messing around there, she goes. Another man done gone. And then one night when the moon was black, swamp come handsome Jack, but no good man like you all know. And he was looking around for Marie Laveau. He said, Marie Laveau, you lovely witch, give me a little charm that'll make me rich. Give me $1 million and I'll tell you what I'll do. This very night I'm gonna marry you, and it'll be another man done gone. So Marie done some magic and she shook a little sand. She made $1 million and she put it in his hand. Then she giggled and she wiggled and she said, hey, hey, I'm getting ready for my wedding day. But old handsome Jack, he said goodbye, Marie. You too damn ugly for a rich man like me. Then Marie started mumbling, her fangs started gnashing, her body started trembling, and her eyes started flashing, and she went, another man done gone. So if you ever get down where the black trees grow and meet a voodoo lady named Marie Laveau, if she ever asks you to make her your wife, man, you better stay with her for the rest of your life, or it'll be another man done gone.